There's something you don't see in the UK very often. Although it's 2020, so I'm not surprised.